In this video, I'll show how we were able to control spotted lanternfly infestation in our garden using neem oil. Spotted lanternfly is an invasive plant hopper native to Asia, and it was first detected in 2014 in southeast Pennsylvania. It feeds on many plants like fruit trees, grapevines, hops, hardwoods, and ornamentals. There is one generation of spotted lanternfly per year. The eggs are laid in the fall and hatch in the spring. Between spring and fall, they grow in three stages and they die off after laying egg mass for the next year. SFL is a destructive invasive pest and can severely damage the host plants. As you see, this grapevine is covered with spotted lanternflies. This is early summer, so this is one of the early stages of these lanternflies. If left untreated, they can damage the grapevine. I was researching on chemicals to control lanternflies and came across this excellent website by Penn State Extension. Penn State Extension has been doing a lot of research on spotted lanternflies, and this website has a lot of science-based information. If you scroll down, there's a section regarding chemical control. Further down, they have listed all the different insecticides studied to control SFL. Most of the chemicals on this list are not easy to get for a normal gardener, but there is one chemical listed here that is readily available, cheap, and can also be considered organic. Neem oil has been found to be good against SFL. We have to take some precautions since neem oil can be toxic to bees and fish. Also listed is that the residual activity is poor. Residual activity means how long the effects of the insecticide lasts after application. So let's put this to test and see if neem oil can be used to control spotted lanternflies. Neem oil is most commonly sold as a concentrated solution. It is readily available in garden stores and online retailers. I have left a link in the description section below for this particular one that we will be using. As per the instruction on the container, we will be mixing at the rate of 2 to 4 tablespoons per 1 gallon of water. I'm using a quarter gallon bottle, so I'll use only 1 tablespoon for this bottle and mix with regular tap water. I have laid a plastic tarp so that we can see the effects of the spray on the spotted lanternflies. It is best to spray in early morning or evening when bees are less active, since spraying directly on the bees is not good for them. Thoroughly wet both sides of the leaves with the neem oil spray to ensure full coverage. As you see, the lanternflies immediately start dispersing, and it is clear that they do not like this stuff. Few of them have fallen and landed on the tarp. I was expecting to see more of them to fall, but this is not an instant killer type of pesticide. My observation was similar to other published studies on the topic. When you spray adult spotted lanternfly with neem oil, the insects become agitated and often hop away. It took a while for the adults to die, so patience is required when using this control method. Many sprayed insects will ultimately die within days. When ingested by an insect, neem oil works by blocking the production of certain developmental hormones and by inhibiting feeding behavior or egg-laying behaviors rather than killing them immediately. After 3 days, I returned to check on the grey points and was surprised to see that there were no lanternflies left. It looks like they either died or left the area. As you saw in the initial part of the video, these branches were full of these insects before we sprayed them with neem oil. After around the 10th day, I started seeing a couple of lanternflies return, but they were just a handful. You could just see one or two of them. It was raining almost every day, and this neem oil pesticide worked very well throughout the time. My conclusion is that neem oil definitely works against lanternflies. If this is reapplied every 7 to 10 days, then a good control can be established. Neem oil can also protect against many common pests such as beetles, aphids, leaf miners, and mites. I have been going out with my neem oil spray bottle every 10 days and reapplying some if I see any lanternfly, and I'm very happy with the results. Hope this video was helpful. If you have tips or suggestions to fight spotted lanternflies, please share in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.